tanks and reconnaissance covers. We do not have any more vehicles. This is the last artillery piece. And all our tanks are gone. I can't scroll to another unit. I wonder if we have any infantry left. Still holding the supply depot. They got help from the sea in this battle. The heavy naval guns of the ships. Here comes the reconnaissance cars of the British. They will take us out, no doubt. They're being fired at now. Aircraft trap. Here we have some British soldiers. Machine guns. Their trucks. Have some infantry. We lost the battle. We killed everyone. So the British took Holland, I believe. Never think that war, no matter how necessary nor how justified, is not a crime. M.S. Hemingway. So Holland was lost to the British. Casualties, so we lost, I believe, the British lost 10,119 infantry troops out of 10,401, so they lost almost all their infantry soldiers. Then they lost 200 out of 200 tanks, 75 out of 200 artillery pieces. Or if it's anti-aircraft pieces, I'm not sure. No, it's artillery. And then 74 out of 100 anti-aircraft. 7 out of 150. Yeah, I don't know. This is artillery. This is... maybe one of them is anti-tank. Okay, 60 out of 100 reconnaissance cars. No ships. So we lost 20,600 out of 20,600 infantry troops, 400 out of 400 tanks, 200 out of 200 artillery pieces. Yeah, this is artillery. Okay, and we lost 300 out of 300 anti-tank artillery, and 100 out of 100 reconnaissance cars, and 300 out of 300 transport trucks and supply trucks. Probably thanks to their ships. Major defeat. Now the Battle of Lorraine-Alsace. Here we have 31,200 infantry. They have the upper hand. They have in infantry. They have 51,701 infantry. We have 2,700 tanks. They have 1,000 tanks. We have the upper hand in tanks. Then we have 1400 planes, they have 0 planes, and no one has ships. I believe this could go our way. Let's start the battle. Four elements make up the climate of war: danger, exertion, uncertainty, and chance. Carl von Clausewitz. have any supply depots where we can place them. Here I have a small town. Can't really, yeah, here we found one. We can place our trucks here. Defensive. I will get this from the French immediately, which is good. We had some supply the trucks too, but they could actually be used to supply the army. There. Start the battle, pause the game. Want to take a look at the enemy. So the enemy army. There's some tanks here. Short lager, H39. Okay. Looks similar to our Panzer 1 OSF-F in terms of their turret. Probably a little better. And they have infantry. Their infantry looking like this. Have some machine gun infantry. Some paratrooper medics. Some riflemen. Oh, they have the general here. I think it's Charles de Gaulle, but it might be a different general, I'm not sure. Might be Charles himself. Okay. And they have some vehicles. Check them. So they have the reconnaissance cars. French version. Some supply depot trucks. Some artillery, really big artillery, heavy artillery. Look bigger than ours. So better artillery and better tanks. More supply depot trucks than we had. And then they have the tanks similar to our best ones in this battle. Probably slightly better. Okay, we have planes. They didn't have any planes. Let's start the battle. Let's send out our fighters. Not that they can do much. We have a lot of fighters in this. Total air superiority. By the way, I patched this game with a 4GB patch and a large address of air patch. I patched both .exe files, so maybe that helped with stability. I'm also running it as an administrator, and follow the guide to enable incompatibility mode for Windows Vista with some options enabled. It was necessary, but even with that it shouldn't have been stable. I believe the large address aware and 4GB patch might have helped with stability. Makes the game able to read more than 2 gigabit. I believe it has the same issue as PS2 there. Probably. Okay, I might be wrong, but at least it's more stable than the last time I tried to play it in 2018. Here I couldn't fight a battle without it crashing a few minutes after the battle was over. They are attacking. We have an army on the other side of the river, so our guns are firing at them. They have long range.